I had a little bit of a heartbeat when that alligator opened its eyes. What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to give you a tour of the Florida Everglades. I'm here at the Shark Valley Visitor Center. And we're going to be seeing some alligators today. Here's the first one, just basking in the sun.
All right, guys, and I will say you're going to see a lot more alligators inside the park. So if you guys want to head on in there.
So we don't make any traffic problems here. You'll see a lot of them, don't worry.
I'm waiting to get into the parking lot now.
Hello. Yes, sure. Thank you.
Oh,
to the cargo. Well, all right.
Perfect. Wow. Thank you. All right, so I have a map now. And we're in. All right, we are here at the Shark Valley Visitor Center. Took about an hour to get into the parking lot. But let's get started on this trail to the observation tower. It's a 15-mile loop through the Florida Everglades. And it's named Shark Valley because this is the start of the Shark River Slough. Here's a general map of the area. You can also get a tram tour. I'm not sure if the tour is included in the admission today. It is Martin Luther King Jr. Day, January 16th, 2023. So it's the first day of the year that the National Park Service is waiving admission fees. There's two trails we can take. This national park is one of the few that preserves a geological area. Many national parks still preserve features. But the Everglades is a very fragile ecosystem. Probably the only national park that encompasses a wide tropical area. But we should be able to see many different birds today, deer like this, and of course, alligators. Why don't we go inside here and take a look into the visitor center. So here's the information center. Things to do at Shark Valley. Can learn about more about the Shark Valley and the Everglades here. Let me ask them, is the tram tour included today or
no,
you have to pay?
Charge.
Okay, thank you. Let's check the other side of the visitor center here. This is the tram tours, bike rentals, and gift shop. I believe the tram tour is 2 hours long.
You can circle what you've seen.
in a circle with your sand.
All right, let's get walking. There's two areas where you can get public restrooms here at the visitor center and again at the observation tower. Since it is the winter time, we'll see hopefully a lot of alligators nesting and basking in the sun. I said nesting, but that was a mistake. I meant to say just basting. Let's see what's going on here with this screen. Does this say when the next tram's coming? Oh, the monitor's off. All right, here we go. I'm going to walk 7.5 miles to the observation tower. And that will be my video. On my way back, I'll take some pictures. Illegal to feed or disturb wildlife, up to $5,000 fine. The Everglades is a flowing river, believe it or not. The Everglades is a flowing river through the grasslands, and it moves about 1/4 mile a day from Lake Okeechobee to Florida Bay. Stay active, stay alert, active alligator nests. It's amazing we get to see this right now. It's even got its eyes closed. I'm sure we'll see a lot more alligators along the way. It's advisable to stay 15 feet away from alligators. Why don't we check this out? On that paved trail there, the trams use it as well as the cyclists. When the tram comes, people need to make way for the tram and yield to it. because Florida recently went through some cold weather. I don't expect many bugs to be active today, especially the mosquitoes. I wonder how far this boardwalk trail actually goes.
Drop it on the floor, and there's a lot of germs on this floor.
I'm up here, I'm on the county.
Well, Becky over here.
Ezekiel, bang.
I'm quite surprised I'm the only one on this trail besides those other people. Don't know what's in there in the grasses. Oh, it's a bird. I don't know if you saw it. This looks like the end of the boardwalk trail. See a large group of people up there. They probably spot an alligator. Oh yes, that's an alligator. This is incredible to see the alligators this close to us.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you today?
Good. It's the second alligator I've seen today, or three. Oh, wow. That bird has a big fish in its beak. The Everglades truly is an amazing place. And I just started this walk too. I'm sure we're gonna see a lot more. You have to check out that bird over there eating a fish. There's plenty of lily pads in the water.
Adjust my eyes.
I see why a lot of people bring their bikes here. It is a lot of ground to cover. Even my walk to the observation tower, I expect it to take at least 2 hours for me to get there. And that's if I continue straight without stopping.
That's too many. Baby.
15 feet. Do not feed or harass. That was a good size alligator. Here comes the tram. Needs to move over to the side to let it pass. I don't know what kind of birds these are, but they're pretty majestic. They have a large wingspan. Looks like they could be vultures. I haven't had any issues with bugs yet. I know during the summer months, you better bring some bug screen and bug spray. Otter Cave Hammock Trail. Looks like it's closed right now. But we can take a look at the map. For your safety. This seems like a great place to do some cycling. Basically, 15 miles of uninterrupted road. And the tram doesn't go so often that you have to constantly move over all the time. Also, although the parking lot closes at 6 p.m. and I believe opens at 9 a.m., this park is open 24 hours, so you can even come here at nighttime. What's in there? I see one. That was a pretty impressive bird. That one just snuck up on me, the tail. I recognized it. Wow. That bird just flew right above me. I think I know what they were taking a picture of. That's a pretty big alligator right there. Two of them. Probably alligators on this side of the path as well. Just have to look for them. I think this is a crow. That's definitely a crow. Someone's imitating the crow behind us. From what I was reading, the Everglades has two seasons, a dry season and the wet season. The dry season, I think, begins in November and lasts until March or so. But the dry season is the preferred time to visit the Everglades. Because you'll see the alligators basking in the sun here. And it's not so humid and uncomfortable. Let's see why these people are stopping to take pictures and video. Blue heron.
Thank you.
That was a small bird. It's a really small, fast bird over there. Another alligator. see a fish down there. Just to the observation tower. That's enough.
There's green heron over here.
Oh, wow.
Right over there on the branch. Big blue right there.
Big blue right there. And now it's moving around. Yeah, I do walks through different cities and neighborhoods, but today I have a Everglades walk.
Are you recording too, or just pictures?
Recording the whole way to the observation tower.
Are you recording the voice?
Yeah. On the way back, I'll take my time and take pictures. It took an hour to get into the parking lot today. I didn't know it took that long. Okay.
What's the name of your walk?
It's ActionKid. That's my YouTube channel.
ActionKid?
Yep.
Okay. I'll look for it next time on the treadmill.
Okay. It's a beautiful day to do this.
Okay.
I was worried about the mosquitoes, but they're not active at all. Hello. It's amazing when you look at these grasses and the water, you would think that it's a still environment. The water doesn't move, but it flows ever so slowly to the south. Time for me to drink some water. I guess in an emergency situation, you can take water out of the Everglades and drink it. It's all fresh water. Here's another alligator. Wow. Oh, it was two. I wonder how many more alligators we'll see on our way to the tower. I think there's one up ahead, right on the grass. Yes, that is definitely an alligator. I think this is the best looking one so far. And there's an alligator head poking out of the grass. Well, this one we gotta stay really far away. The head is facing right towards us. I had a little bit of a heartbeat when that alligator opened its eyes. absolutely incredible looking birds around here too. I thought that was a bird at first. How far is it to the observation tower now?
Halfway.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's not bad.
That's all trails.
Okay. I'll see you around. I see water really flowing over here.
que te diga, compadre. Está ahí solo el desierto, todo es un desierto. Regresate, cabrón.
Some more flowing water. Oh, I see. Some water's draining from there and going to the other side. Here comes another tram. Oh, wow. Good find.
Is it, it looks like it's alive too, right?
Well, it's definitely cool. Alive.
It's got its little toe out.
Wow.
Yeah, it's alive.
Yeah.
Back to the gators, Jeff.
Wow. I haven't seen any gators on the left-hand side.
No, last year I saw one, like a gigantic one that was like sitting out there.
Oh, wow.
So it does happen, but mostly on this side.
Yeah.
You've seen like 30 plus, right?
I think so. I've lost count already.
Yeah, yeah, okay, good.
Well, I think they could probably hide a little, they probably a little scared, they probably hide in the grass.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably harder to notice stuff when you're biking.
Yeah, I don't know why, but and then a shout.
Another alligator.
Yeah, you would do.
There's a pretty big one.
The tram was coming, there was an alligator like right there, and she tries to, and she went, boop! I'm gonna get a good video.
Oh, dang it, I would have been fun.
No, I wouldn't have.
we parked like two cars like behind you.
Yeah.
We were able to squeeze in.
Yeah.
Find a little spot.
That's cool.
Heck yeah, because it was packed. It was packed. You came in, it was packed.
Packed.
Down past your.
Wow, this alligator opened its eyes. Small alligator. think there's an alligator right here. Yep, that's the tail.
He said he felt so bad having to shoot it, though. Yeah, shoot it. Wow. It was just an aggressive animal.
Wow.
He's never seen it in his own life, haven't you?
Yeah, alligators, you know? Like, I didn't have a dog biting you. What's a dog? You know, I didn't think you. I was getting to the pussy, you know? Swimming in the water.
Looks like this section of the trail is freshly paved. Thank you. there's an alligator. Heard a splash of water, but I don't know what could have caused it. I don't even see the observation tower from here.
Thank you.
I think it is an airboat. Oh, another one on the left-hand side here. That was impressive to see. I never heard an alligator breed like that before. Is that an alligator in the middle of the road? Oh my goodness. This is what I feared. This is incredible. Alligator in the middle of the road.
Yeah, he's got to be
There's an alligator in the middle of the road up there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, watch out for it.
Oh,
think that's the tram headed south. Wonder what's up with this. Oh my gosh. Just when you least expect it, you find another alligator.
Thank you.
Oh, a turtle. I think I see the observation tower now. That was fun. So cool to see the birds too. That's a bird over there. Thank you. think I see two alligators here. not too much longer now to the observation tower. It's actually taking me a lot longer than I thought to get there. I think I'll be taking the tram back. There's an alligator. My first iPhone's battery finally died out. I had to switch to another one. It actually shut down without any warning. I hope the video saves. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Thank you. There's a lot of alligators in this section. Oh, wow. That alligator was hidden very well. All right, there's public restrooms here. And we're finally at the observation tower. They want people to park their bikes here. Oh wait, this isn't the restroom. The restroom is at the tower here. No bikes beyond this point.
The rest of us are wearing our glasses. Just leave them around your neck, okay? They're not bothering you.
Daddy. Joey.
Polar bear.
You all right there, Jack? Are your legs falling asleep?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Polar bears, under their fur have black, so the sun absorbs
heat.
So that's why they're so warm when they jump in water.
You think so?
Under their skin. Well, no, under their fur.
Oh.
Let's
not say we did. That looks muddy.
The Borrow Pit Trail. I won't go down that way. So, after 3 hours of walking, we're here at the observation tower. And I could say this looks very cool so far.
Do you want to learn how to ride bike?
The ring. Better to meet a gazillion people.
This is the first trash can and recycling bin I've seen this entire way. Here's the public restrooms. No food or beverage beyond this point. There's water fountains available. I see two alligators already on the way up. Right over there. This is pretty cool. can certainly see a lot from up here.
Okay, looks like a straight road back.
Part of the Everglades. Looks like we can't climb up. It's chained off.
We probably saw 40 alligators within a foot of the road or on the road. Yeah. And you're thinking about, well, back in Pennsylvania, would they let you be that close to a dangerous animal?
No.
Probably not. But it's a national park, you know, so I don't know.
But then the other part of me says, you know, all these people who get up really close to have a picture taken. You know, that is a wild animal.
Yeah.
Not domesticated at all.
I think it's all moves,
or they lift up their head.
It's all part of the survival of the fittest. You know, when they get too close, and they're getting
the fastest.
They're improving the species.
That's why I try to speed up on my bike.
Hey, have a great day.
Yeah.
You too.
Thanks.
Yeah, I walked the whole way. I was scared seeing these alligators on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I know. I'll take the tram back. See what's happening here. Any alligators? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, everyone. I have to say, this was an experience I'll never forget. Walking the Shark Valley Trail from the entrance to the observation tower. I'd say this was worth the 3 hour journey. What do you think? But anyway, if you enjoyed this video walking through the Everglades in Shark Valley, we sure got to see a lot of wildlife today, alligators included, and plenty of them. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you later, alligator. Bye, folks.